click on the blue share link. Click Get Shareable Link and copy. Click Done. Go to Google My Maps and select any point of interest that has not been taken. Click on the pencil icon and type in your name and paste the link in the description. Click Save and you are done.